Hey there, technical writing students. Welcome to How to Turn a Headline into a Topic, a tutorial on choosing a topic for your formal report. It's very important to choose a topic that satisfies all the requirements for this class, that it be both technical and controversial, interesting, sufficiently covered by credible sources, and preferably in your future field to make it as useful for you as possible. It can be overwhelming to try to find a topic that meets all of these requirements, so where to begin? One strategy is to use a secondary source. Let's quickly review the differences between secondary and primary sources in the sciences. A secondary source will describe a research study and is usually published in a popular source, like a website or a magazine. It provides an easy-to-read summary. A primary source is the original research study, published in a scholarly journal, usually one that's peer-reviewed. In contrast, it will be long and difficult to read with specialized vocabulary and include charts, graphs, and data from the study. When looking at an article online, look for language clues like these to let you know you are reading a secondary source. Things like researchers have shown or the new study published in tells you you're reading a secondary source. So where to find these? The websites listed here are a good place to start. ScienceDaily is a great choice to browse by subject or field or keyword search for a topic of interest. As you are browsing the headlines, look out for interesting articles. Click on titles that interest you and skim them to see what the researchers did in the primary research study. Then, when you're ready to find the primary article, scroll down to the bottom and look for the journal reference. Here, this article was published in Communications of the ACM. You may be able to have free online access to the primary resource. Click the DOI to see if you do. If not, it's time to start looking in our EDCC databases. When you find an article in our databases, check out the subject terms for more keywords you can use to search and find additional primary resources. In this case, I've taken two keywords, information seeking strategies and search engines, that were subject terms, and used them to do a new search. This is how I can start building my resources and eventually my works cited list. Thank you for watching this introduction to turning a headline into a topic. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact your librarian.